morning. I'm Marcy Evenson, and I'm honored to be with you this morning. I love the name of this devotional, A Continual Feast. And when I think of a feast, I think of a large room with lots of tables, food everywhere, probably a table for appetizers, bread, entrees, desserts, even drinks. And you probably wouldn't just take one plate, go around and get your food, sit down, eat it, and leave. I think that when I think of a feast, you get your plate, you go sit down, you hang out for a while, and then you go back a little later, you get some more, and then you go back even later and you get more, like a whole day thing, not just a get your bagel, run out the door, and come back tomorrow. So I think this is how God wants our relationship with Him to be. He doesn't want us to just meet with Him in the morning and then go off for the day. He wants to like keep speaking to us and keep giving us, filling us up throughout the day. So I was thinking of right now, it's the middle of September, my life is a little crazy, my kids are back in school, I have 4 children, kindergarten through 10th grade, and working, MiniWave, I'm the pastor of MiniWave, we just opened earlier this month, and so it's been busy. My kids play soccer, they get home from school, so I'm running all around, doing homework, getting dinner, and then going to bed. And I think it's important to, for me to make sure that I'm focusing on where is God throughout the day and making sure that I'm, you know, being aware of His presence as I go throughout the day, because I know that I need Him. Back in July, we went on family vacation. We went to a lake this year. Other years we've gone to the beach, so this was a first for us. But we got a boat, and we thought that it would be a really good age for our kids to start all the water sports. So we were doing water skiing, kneeboarding, tubing. There was one other one, I forget what it's called. But wakeboarding. I didn't do that, but my kids did. But anyway, so it's so fun. You know, the fast speed of the boat, all the water sports, so many laughs, so many memories. But we also brought along a kayak. Vinny was nice enough to let us borrow his kayaks. So I found that when I went out on the kayak, it was such a different experience. So I'd go in the boat, and it was the same water, the boat, you're, you know, speeding past things. And then when I was out on the kayak, I was alone, it was peaceful. I felt like a little explorer paddling around, going into little coves, noticing things like on the land that I didn't notice when I was just speeding past in the boat. And I think that that's important during a busy season for us to be taking notice, maybe slowing down a little bit. Now, I'm not saying you can't notice things when you're going fast, because I think that God absolutely can speak to you when you're going fast. But it's just important to slow down and notice what God is speaking, because you don't want to miss it. So the verse Isaiah 45:3, I will give you hidden treasures, riches stored in secret places, so that you may know that I am the Lord, the God of Israel, who summons you by name. God knows you by name. He knows what you need. He knows the moment that you need it. And I think that He wants to give us little hidden treasures to find throughout the day. I love it when there's a verse that God's given me in the morning, and then later that day, somebody shares it, like in a devotional or at church. And then that's just like, okay, God, you know me. That I just feel like that's a little gift from God that, you know, He spoke to me and He spoke through the message. Or maybe a song that's been going through my head and then I hear it on the radio. Or even a text message or a word of encouragement that somebody says to you throughout the day, that just what you needed at the right time. I think absolutely that is God speaking through that person. Some people see numbers, if like maybe 22, they see 22 everywhere they go and they're like, oh, why am I seeing 22? But God is making that noticeable to them. And I mean, so God speaks in a million different ways, and it's so fun to find these treasures that He's showing you throughout the day. So I really just encourage you to make it a habit of looking around. And once you start that habit, you'll notice God all throughout the day. So I'm just gonna pray for you, and then you can enjoy your day. So God, I just thank you so much for how much you love us. I thank you that you know us. I thank you that you know what we need when we need it. And God, I just pray that we would be aware of your presence throughout the day. I pray that we would be noticing the little hidden treasures that you have for us, and that we would just embrace them, and that they would feed us and fill us up as we go throughout our day. So, thank you, God.